council, with all of the sisters, I welcome in the love of Christ.
want to be families and brothers and sisters in Christ. My name is Sister Rosario Chen, and I like to nickname myself a freshly trained soldier of Christ. Tonight, I feel very privileged to represent the six newly professed sisters of St. Paul Mission to express our grateful thanks to all of you here on this unforgettable day of our lives. Love and deep gratitude are how we feel at this moment, standing in front of you. Thank you, everyone, for coming along and joining us this evening for these very joyous and blessed celebrations. We would like to thank you, Most Reverend Archbishop Mark, for your great love, constant care, faithful help, and your encouragement tonight. And you said, our profession is not a surprise commitment, because it doesn't write on the law books. But our commitment, in the eyes of faith, is an extraordinary, like Mary. We sign a blank check. We don't know what is right ahead. But we know for sure that without a Catholic women communities, the church will not grow. May we grow in maturity, filled wisdom, and God's favor will be always with us through your prayers and blessings. Siblings and members of our extended family, we, your daughters, sisters, and nieces, are overwhelmed by your support and encouragement. The way you have brought us up, nurtured and taught us our faith, are the most precious gifts of all that we have received. Your countless self-donations and sacrifices are blessings to us. We are eternally grateful to you. We know in our hearts we are now very happy and less worried, because you have seen that we have chosen the better path, and it shall be taken away from us. The Lord has called us, He is faithful, and He will help us to be faithful to Him. All of you have a very, very special place in our hearts.